Hi, everyone. He's Eddie Olczyk. Ray Ferraro will be coming along in just a moment. And I'm Mike Emmerich, and here we are again. It's back-to-back games, and so there hasn't been much time to rest. As a coach, how do you manage everything?
Well, it's very important that you use all four lines. You use your complement of six defensemen. I think it's also up to the players as well, Doc, to have short shifts. You can't get caught out there for a minute and a half or 2 minutes. You got to make sure you have discipline in your game, but that'll be a real key in the outcome of this game.
Portland's a veteran club. They have been in these situations before many a times. There are no excuses. Everybody's got back-to-backs on their schedule. These second games and back-to-backs are difficult, but you got to gut it out and find a way to win this game.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies.
Robin Lehner turned the AHL on its side in 2011, leading the Binghamton Senators to the Calder Cup Championship and won the Jack A. Butterfield Trophy as playoff MVP. New England-born Mike Condon became the goalie in Montreal after the injury to Carey Price, and on New Year's Day 2016, backstopped his Canadians to a decisive win in Foxborough, Mass. Against the Bruins, a lifetime memory since he grew up only a few miles from the stadium. We are ready for the first faceoff of the night. We've been looking forward to this, and so it unfolds right beneath us.
Burlington's coming off a loss. In order to find success, they're going to need to get back to the basics.
Play halted, down to the ice, and Ray.
These games are always fun to play. You don't see the other conference very much, just on television, so when you get to play them, it seems a little bit different.
Many thanks, Ray.
Has a chance to make a play through the corner. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Skates it into the zone.
Bounced off the boards to McKinnon.
Great poke check there. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. The Yellow Jackets are driving it from the wing. Fires a shot. Oh, a close call there. Snapping a pass to Palmieri. The Yellow Jackets skated up on the side. And sent down to Gagne. Swept on to Giordano. Shutout positioning by Gallagher. Leads that charge into the zone. Smart recovery by Palmieri. Not a free puck now. Gathered up again by Gagne. Looking to make something happen from behind. Muscled long to Giordano. Boomerangs it ahead to Nichushkin. Ran into the defense. He's lost it. Portland's moving it up the wing. Brings it in for an attack. Got that pass in his own end. Good place to... They score!
Sometimes when you score first, you take the edge off your own team. That can't happen. You're up one. Go make it two.
Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Faceoff and a solid tie-up and help arrive. Good job. That pass along the boards. Oh, what a hit there.
There's nowhere to hide in this game. There's no out of bounds.
Chip to Dahlin. Dogged determination there by Camilleri. It's on his stick. What a brilliant long pass that was. Pitching it to Zingle. Didn't drag it very well there. Loose puck. The Yellow Jackets are at the wing in neutral ice.
propelled to Hinostroza. A shot. Wonderful save. Over 7 minutes to be played here in the first. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Fires! Great save at the edge of the crease.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Flings it. Gloved. Play stopped. That puck is just held.
That shooter might want to check his stick if that's all that he's got in the arsenal. It's not going to score very often.
They won that draw. Shot. He got a piece of that one. And they are in. Has it back deep. Portland's in the neutral zone along the wing. That puck is over the glass and play is stopped.
Leonard's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save and he makes it look really easy.
The Thieves win that neutral zone faceoff. Oh, broke it up! Trying to clear the zone. The Yellow Jackets have control of the puck in their own end. Around through the corner. Couldn't get through and retain possession. Carried right up the middle of the ice. Fires, blocked. And freezes play for the whistle.
Pretty easy save for the goaltender as he just handles that. He handles about 100 of those in practice a day.
The faceoff, the tie-up, and a solid job from the winger there. Oh, what a move! That puck is held and the whistle stops play.
Well, it looks like the shooter's just trying to get this puck on net. Routine stop for the goaltender, not much challenge.
Puck drop, tie up, and help from the winger. Nearing the final minute. Looking from the corner.
In the first period.
Many yards gained to Green. A big one-timer and a save. And he holds on and stops play. They won that battle in the dots. Passing one off now to Klefbom. Cut down on that rush. First period has been completed. And so, intermission activities are forthcoming, but the players get a breather. It's a 1-0 game.
Hey, hockey fans. Follow the team all season long on the radio for every minute of play-by-play action.
Burlington's goal came on this play. There's at least one locker room that's happy at the end of this period. We'll be right back. First period has been played. Second period about to start. A look ahead.
Portland's team is still in this game, Doc. They're down by one goal, but easily could be a lot more. You hear the term now, puck management. They did not manage the puck at all in that first period.
Sends to the point. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. On to Suter. And front. Good defensive read with that one.
Terrific determination by Forsberg.
The offense was strong, but the pad had the answer. Can start the attack going in the zone.
Gathered up by Hornquist.
Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Now that's a solid save.
Leonard's playing net better than anyone right now. He's doing whatever it takes to keep the puck out of the net.
Over 3 minutes have been played. The Yellow Jackets lead 1-0.
Solid win of the draw. Passing into open ice. Gives it over to the point. Shoots it off. Save there. To Suter. And he gets it back. They're getting all organized now. Back at the point now. To Hornquist. They've got all the gunners out. Big takeaway. Takes it in from the neutral zone. And at an angle to Cole. He cut that one off in the defensive end. To Suter. Full steam up the wing. Back to the point. Around through the corner right now. Can he generate something? Trying to go to Camilleri. Portland's continuing to probe up the wing.
He's bought tickets for friends here tonight. He's one away from a milestone.
Puck is thrown to Palmieri.
Crosses that line. Feeds the point. Oh, great cut. Takes that pass from the other point. Turned on net. Pad save. This is a tough one to work for.
Looking to Gagne.
Great cut. Possession in the zone. Blockered away. Forks it to Camilleri. Out to the point with it now. Driving in from no man's land. Snaps off a wrist shot. Great save.
Off a defender, that's a free puck.
He takes that point pass. Great offensive job here. Means nothing if they don't score, though. Got in front of another one.
He's locked in now. Great save.
Portland's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping.
No, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
The Yellow Jackets will have the man advantage, and this is their first one of the game.
Well, the power play's excited to get out there. Those guys just about scrambled onto the ice as they get their initial chance of this game.
Brilliant save by Condon. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. Lets it go. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. Read that play in his own end. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. Giordano's heading out of the defensive zone. Pass attempt to Ehlers. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. No completion on that pass, thanks to the stick. And angled to Giordano. Great glove save.
Condon stretched out as far as he could go. He just got a chunk of that shot.
Big face-off win. Shoots. Laid on to Salamaki. And cleared. That's a terrific job by the Thieves. The Yellow Jackets are skating it up at neutral ice. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Didn't get a thing of that. Long lead pass to Suter. Gives it to the point. Terrific interception.
Giordano's turnover has his coach jumping up and down, literally on the bench. So angry that his team turned the puck over in that case.
Pitching this one to Hornquist. The Yellow Jackets needed something from their power play and didn't get it.
You have to be 50-50 in a game on your special teams most nights to have a chance. The coach is going to be pleased with the way his penalty killers did the job there.
Steps across that line. And he puts the glove on it and stops play.
As soon as the shooter starts to release this, the goalie drops to the butterfly. Hey, buddy, pick up your head. You might see he's down on his knees already.
Burlington's got that faceoff win. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Now it's directed to Delzato. Nearing the last minute of this middle period.
Last minute of play in the second period.
Up to the point. Let's it go. Handled with the stick. Puck covered, whistle blown.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Portland's got it again. Gives it on a cross from the point. Slid to Hinostroza. 40 minutes have been played. Some hits given, some shots fired. But let's see what they have in mind as we get closer to the start of the third period and crunch time.
It's time to support those around us with our monthly food drive.
Leonard's been magnificent between the pipes. Here's an example as we head to break. At least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Portland's fallen behind on the scoreboard because they've turned the puck over and have had to chase the game. If they can tighten up their attack, they should be able to generate more chances.
In with it now. Right in front. Tip to the net. Terrific save off the redirect. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right here.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Portland's quick on the draw. Nicely received at the point. Burlington setting up an offense from the wing. Tries to get it on net. He scores!
Oh, what a quick release on that snapper.
He thought he was in good position, but he left that top bin open. In it goes. Another goal beaten over the shoulder.
The Yellow Jackets have struck again, and now they're ahead by two, and a critical goal early in the last period of play. Portland's got that neutral zone faceoff. Carries it on in from center. What a hit that was!
Matthews finishes that check solidly, and the bench is excited about it. When a skilled guy gets involved physically, it really stirs everybody up. Matthews found the spot where he had his opponent in a vulnerable spot. Clean hit.
Quick work on the faceoff. chip to Ehlers. On the outside, a shot.
Fired one and it got the post. Pass cut, strong play.
Directing that one to Forsberg. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Defensive Jim with the stick. Slides it to the point. Loose puck did not go well. That was the wall that stopped it. Dealt with in the corner by Brendan Gallagher.
Rister, shot, misses the net.
Moving it to Ehlers.
Things are heating up with that hit.
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around. This is a way to change momentum in a hockey game.
Locks on that to Burakovsky. The Yellow Jackets have it along the side at mid-ice. Loose puck blocked off by Palmieri. Snapping a pass to Gensel. Puck loose, good defensive play. To Palmieri. And in flight over the line. And a save. They'll stop play and put the net back on as it's come off.
Burlington's not done with this game tonight, but we're already looking ahead on the schedule. A tough lineup with teams over the next stretch will test these guys physically and mentally.
Critical win of the draw. The Thieves skated up on the side. Points it. Propelled to Cole. Goes backwards. Gains the zone. Solid defensive play. Let's a shot fly. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Pitching it to Camilleri.
The Yellow Jackets would like to keep this donut on the board all the way to the end. Their goaltender has been outstanding, and they've had a terrific night.
Chipped right back into the opposite corner. Passing one off now to Lazar. Trying to go to Cole. Let's it go.
Outstanding save. Oh, they had a great chance.
The Yellow Jackets have been really solid defensively. Their goaltender has not had a very busy night at all. The shots have been few and far between, but he's been sharp when he's had to be.
Leonard's athleticism in net was really put to test on that last quality opportunity. I still have no idea how he stopped that, Doc.
Defensive zone win. Shot on. Save. The Yellow Jackets have gotten out of their own end. Taken over again.
Is able to move on in.
Good place to shoot from. Score! They're back to within one.
He wasn't going to give up anything. He's been so locked in from the very beginning. A couple of saves early and through the game, he looked like this was not going to be a problem. Finally, he gives up one late here in the third period.
The Thieves are doing a wonderful job of fighting their way back into this game. They're only behind by one and just one shot away from getting a tie.
Number 26, Curtis Lazar.
That's great defense.
15 minutes, 6 seconds.
At an angle to Delzato. Got it in his own end. Burlington's driving from the neutral zone. Around to the corner. On to Green. Holds in the corner. Cut that pass in his own end. It's frantic time. Under a minute to go. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Laid on to Ellie. Puck is thrown to Matthews. Turned a shot on net. Wonderful stop. There
is a game plan for this if you win it. If you win it, you've got a chance. Otherwise, no luck. Let's see. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Well, he just turned that puck over, guys, and that puck has to go forward 100% of the time when you're on the lead.
Klefbom's going to the box. It's a tripping minor.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
Burlington's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
After an ineffective power play earlier in the game, let's see if they can get a little more organized, get the puck into the zone and get it on net far more frequently.
Trying to get rid of that puck. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Slid to Gagne. That puck's loose, deflected away by Cole. And that's a good job taking the pressure off. To Dahlin. And that's the end of the game. It was a great time. It was a victory on the scoreboard that was decisive. And it wasn't just there.
The center iceman ruled the faceoff circle. And when you do that, you're going to have great success on the scoreboard.
A fun game for us. We hope it was for you. That's our show. More games to come. If they match this one, they will be special. So long for now.